That's what happened. Lightning. That's why I'm dying so often. Oh no, I'm 9 miles away now. Like a fire snake, and it just kept hitting me and hitting me. Because shields don't mean shit, apparently. I want to get over there. I'm scared I have to go through this dungeon to do it. Hello, Pupper. Goodbye, Pupper. Pop it. Yep, it seems like I have to go through this area to get over there. So, buckle up. About to get bumpy. I tried to grab Thorin for some reason. Check out this one. Okay. It's hard to see the grace points in the snow. I mean, I've missed them everywhere, so... Wait, I don't have to go through that area. Heck yeah. Mountaintops of the Giants. Okay, let's see. I feel like this is where the flame is that they want me to go to. What was down here that killed me and I ran away? Okay, so... like this sword. I kind of like this. Eleanor's pole blade is pretty cool. Bolt of Grand Stacks is pretty cool. Forty dex and 20 strength. Yeah, honestly, I think it's time to figure out what we want to use. I mean, I like this sword. It just seems that I'm just not doing any damage. Like, this is such a crazy sword. Hey, sounds good, man. Take it easy. I kind of like this sword too. Sword of Milos. And I like this sword. It's a pretty cool. Pretty cool ability. There's also this sword that seems pretty freaking cool. That's the thing though, like, you can't really do anything until you. Those yetis? Snow trolls? Yeah, I don't think so. I don't freaking think so. We're going. We are going to the Grand Library. It is time. It is time to respec. 83 hours in. The Serpent Bone Blade has been nice. It's been nice to me, but I think it's time. Okay, well now let's go see. Let's go see what we got going on here now. What is that, the giant's grave post that I marked? Was it an accident? Probably. You can go now. Beat you. There. It's a fight there. No, let's go check out this NPC. Let's see what he's up to. What about you? Can I dust you? What does this do? What? This looks just normal in there. I take a lot of damage though when I get hit. See, what do I lose if I take this stuff? If I take this off, I lose just three of each. Three of each isn't horrible. I don't think I can afford to take that much damage when I get hit, because I get hit quite a bit. Okay, so let's head to this guy. Hello. Thank you. Yeah, if you get hit, if you get caught in his whirlwind, it stuns you and you just get dusted. They just lock onto you and face where you're going no matter what, even if you roll out of the way. He's just far enough away for me to miss those moves I do. Shit. I don't have range on this sword. You also can't knock him out of that, which is a little annoying. Bullshit. That locks on too? Five times, eh? I got him trying to drink out Estus there, so that helped. Dude, go away. Just back up. Leave me alone. Holy hell. Leave me alone. There we go. Should have him. Oh, I spoke too soon. Finally. Pike's Dragon Bolt. And all his gear. Nice. And a lot of runes. Okay. So. What the hell was this move? Bolster right hand armament and body with red lightning. Incantation of Vike, Knight of the Round Table Hold, summons red lightning to bolster both the caster's body and their armament held in the right hand. Enchants armament with lightning affinity attacks and increases maximum equipment load. However, damage negation will be reduced. Of all the knights, Vike the Dragon Spear was the one Lansix loved the most. Okay, this is going to be interesting. Actually, something I thought of just now. Which damage does this do? Iron Helm, singed and blistered by fingers, worn by Vike, Knight of the Round Table Hold. No other tarnish was closer to the throne of the Elden Lord than Vike, but without announcement, Vike traveled far below the capital and was scorched by the flame of frenzy. Did he make his choice for his maiden, or did some other force lure him with suggestion? Yo, no way. No way. So Vike literally has just had the same choice to make that I have to. But he went down below to save his maiden and got absolutely destroyed for doing it. And then did he make his choice for his maiden, or did some other force lure him with suggestion? Is that referencing Shibriri? Who told me to do the same thing? Very interesting. Interesting, okay. I'm gonna go back to here and get a level. Honestly, with the respecking, like how it is, I'm just gonna put stuff into vigor for now. Okay, where was that cave right here? Let's go see what's going on down here. Oh, I have a bunch of runes. Let's just... Do I have 30k here somewhere? What do one of these do? More. Holy hell, it's taking a lot to level now. This is all very, very interesting. Okay, so I can't use Bike's Dragon Bolt because I can't enchant this weapon. That's kind of what I worried about. Is that I can just run through it all. Okay, well, that enemy took longer to kill than before. Give me all the crystal cave moss. Hey, what are you doing? Okay. This is doing nowhere near the damage I thought it was going to do. That is true. I was killed. I was killed by Batman Roland. What to do? I feel like I'm doing less damage now. After, I don't know. I worry that I used a bunch of somber stones on sword I'm not going to use, but also, like, doesn't seem that bad. Situation right now. This was kind of the main reason I was holding back respecking for so long, is because I'm not sure. I may respec again.